Okay, this is showing what a difference 10 minutes can make. We're going back up the hill. Just 10 minutes ago, I posted another video and it started raining again. You can see the water's already coming up and the creek's already up. So I look, I'm real slow at it. So I look for this road to be flooded within probably just another half hour or so. Anyway, that's what's going on in Kentucky right now. And so y'all stay safe and stay dry. Bye.